I'm back. Godfather, part 9. Let's see how we go. We basically last time took over New Jersey, but from one business where I got a boxer guy. So let's see now. Turn it up a little bit. Run a bit of air. So I've got my mic in everything good. Okay, let's get into it. 15 and a half hours playing this on stream. Wally changed his look back, because I changed his look last time and I made him look ridiculous. I think we'll change him back first. That's not a bad one. So second one down. Preview all these. No. Pork pie. Might go for a pork pie. Right. 3,000. Let's see, let's make them look classically cool again. Black with a white stripe, I think I'll go for that one. No. Is it the tailor? Okay. Okay, got the hat. Glasses, let's see what ones I can go get. Johnny Depp, kind of Harry Potter slash ones there, nah. Not digging them. Nah. Yeah. I'm going to go for these. Why, yellow tint. Okay, we'll go for them. Classics, nah. Okay, we'll stick with them. So we've got a hat and the glasses. Let's see. Go what I think. Let's see sports coats. Now we did look at them, didn't we? We looked at that, right, we'll stick with that, we're not going to spend it all day doing this. Pants. Dress ones are quite smart. Dress pants with a belt. Yeah, I'm digging that one, to be honest. They only come in black though. Nah. That's goofy ones we had. Okay, we're gonna go back to that ones. Shoes now. Let's see what we can do with these. Right, that's everything in apparel. Okay, done with that. Isn't the barber now? Let's get his hairstyle. We can't see it now. We need to take the hat off. Where? No hat for a minute. Okay. Is it a barber, right? Okay, hair color we need to adjust back to dark, I think. Yeah, real dark. Shorter. Let's see, some classic Linden to Kill. Let's see what Deafen Beards first. What he's gonna look like. Should we have him clean shaven? Yeah. That's quite a clean cut look. Let's see different styles now. Yeah. That's not bad. That's not bad at all. We'll go for that. Okay. It's a bit like a Van Damme kind of look. A little bit. Not too much, but a little bit. Okay. Now. We've done that. Okay, we'll save that. Here we go. We've got him looking a bit more cool now. He's not such a goofball. Right, now, some ammo and things. Let's have a look at them. Yeah, he's looking a bit more originally I had him a bit old school, then I had him like a goofball, now I've got him a bit more modernized. So we're gonna leave him like that for the rest of the game probably now. I did like the white long coat on that though, it was a cool look, eh? It was probably a better look to be honest. White long coat and that, but now he's more like a dangerous hitman. Right, let's work out a plan of action for this stream. Okay. Now. We're dominating New Jersey. We took over the compound. We've took over all the businesses bar this one. We're fighting this guy, man, and it's a... I don't know. I'm not good at fighting. I don't know. Should I leave this or should I give it one try? How did I get done? I'm going to give it one more try. Can I take an iron bar to him or something, man? That would be good. Let's see what I can do. He's a tough SOB, this guy.
Think you can step into the ring with me?
Absolutely. I'm looking forward to it.
Don't hit a man with glasses, for God's sake. This is what we gotta do. We gotta fight a bit smarter this time. I'm not even wearing a glove on. If I just spam his shit out of this man. No, he's hitting me more than I'm hitting him. He's tough as fucking nails, man. Got a little bit of health off him, but. Come on. God, what the heck? He hit me with him. Nah, I can't get. I don't know what I'm doing, the lean or anything. I'm gonna leave him. Oh man, he's a tough SOB. We're gonna move on to. What we're gonna go for, right? Tell you what we're gonna go for. Are we going to go for these businesses? Are we going to take out the families now? Are we going to finish these families off once and for all? Let's work it. Where is their compound? Alright, here's a Brazzini's one. Where the hell is this one? Looks like it's there, but it's a different family name. Where am I missing it? I'm not seeing it. 2 seconds to try and work out where the hell it is. See, these two areas are blend into each other. I think they're split by this road here. Or is it? Around about here? No, because you're still seeing them. Who knows, is it split sort of there or this road? Who knows? Alright, where the hell is their compound? So you think there would be two buildings where the compound is. See if we can mark on the map. Brazzini compound, Brazzini compound, C2 there. Okay, let's see. Where's it? Ah, I'm seeing it now. Right, so I'm going to mark, I'm going to hit them up right away. So it's here. Right, now.
You looking for a little treatment?
Let's go for a fast travel. Where's our nearest house? Let's get to one of our houses.
Hate the fucking Dodgers.
Let's have a little look at our guy outside. John Claude. Okay, I'm gonna lie back a bit more. Get a bit of comfort. Head up here. Take a right. Missed that car. Look at the map. Next left. In fact. There's something else we need to do. We need to go and hire a hitman. See, he'll come in handy for his compound. Let's go get him first. Where is he? Here he is.
Why won't she call? The family know where you're. You recruiting for a gang, Paisan? You know it. What do you got in
mind? Okay, cool. I'm looking, man. I'm looking cool.
I'm right behind you, boss.
We've only got 26 grand.
Need some help on a job. You in?
Let's do it. You can count on me.
Oh, we can count on you. You've done good. Fair play. He's been no joke, that guy. So now we're going to here, may as well. In fact, there's a phone down here. Phone down here. Right, let's work out. Let's put a marker on that map. Up here, so. Nearest house is right here. Okay. So we're wanting to go to Hell's Kitchen. We've only got one house in Hell's Kitchen, eh? Alright, do we need anything? Right, let's get our target. Here we go, wish me luck. We're going into a war zone. And we've only got 16 grand, man. Hopefully, I'm going to take over these two compounds now, and hopefully my money's going to be boosted a good bit. For buying more properties and putting an end to this game. Getting closer and closer to the end. Get a car. And what's the best way to get up here? Two, three, four, I'm seeing straight off the bat. And anybody else about here? Right, get a gun ready. Let's go, we're going in, boy. Let's go. Just trying to unload him quick as possible. I'm working a bit, no man. Crap. Please give me some health, someone. Please give me some health. Have to recover a little bit. Whoa. Holy shit. So this isn't going to be so easy. Ah, damn it. Have we lost our guy? No, we haven't. That's right.
You looking for a little treatment?
He's took a hit. His health is done a bit. How? Where are we now? So... No one can take a back rock. We'll just go that same way. Just go that same way.
This belongs to me now.
I'm getting out of here.
Hey, you jerk.
Try two. What's the best way to tackle us? That's what I'm wondering. You know what I might do? I might try and fling. What else have I got? I might try and fling in someone to them, eh? See how that does. See how that does. I've never done that yet. Some come across here so I can deal with these suckers. You can deal with them.
Give me some cover fire. Get behind
me. One guy up here. Don't want him to be sneaking up on us later on or something. Right, good. How's my guy doing? Right, here we go, let's start sneaking in here. I've got a funny feeling this is going to be a tougher one to get into than I've tried before. Let's go, let's go. Let's hire these guys as well. Bugger it. Here's some health over there. Let's get health. That's the only thing they're gonna block and annoy. There's probably a way I could command them, but I'm just not. I don't know how to do it. Right, where are we going? I'm just going straight ahead by the looks of it. Here they come, here they come. Go on, boy, let me go and fight for me. Fucking hell, so much for protection, half my head's down with him. Come on, they just end up blocking you. There's another guy, I'm seeing him. And I blended into the couch here. Couldn't even see where the hell it was. Which way? Which way am I going? Here we are. Let's plant a bomb. Now, how am I getting out? So I'm running. Let me work this out first. Run, 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 run. Okay. Loop de loop de loop. Now, don't get in the way, man. Get it, get it, get it. Come on. And the other guys are dead up, didn't they? Let's hope they're alright. Let's hope they're alright. There's a guy up there, come on. Gun lock on him. Right, where's the other area for these suckers? Is there like a... Ooh, crap, crap, crap. Come on, guys. Still got one we've lost. Let's get them tight. Let's get them to do something. Come on. Fight for me. I don't have to do anything. Come on. Make sure no one's lurking in here or anything. We're in here. Any little surprises? Nothing. Okay. Good. Right, here we go towards house number two. Right, let's sneak down here. Get behind these bricks, I think. Get a lot of them here. Wait till our guys catch up. Come on, boys, get in, get in, get in. Who the hell is shooting at? Oh yeah, let's plan her right. Let's plan her right. So we want to go... We go down, we come up. We go straight ahead, left. Up, straight ahead, left. While we have enough time to do it being blocked and any other shit. Alright, let's go.
He's got a gun.
All right, who's getting me? Who's getting me? Jesus. As close as possible to the door. Plant the bomb here. Right, get ready to run. Go! That was easier, that was easier. Get out away from here. There we go! We've taken control of Hell's Kitchen. Yes. Beautiful. So, now we are attacking the Brazzinis. We're gonna get their compound. We're gonna police seat. This police seat ain't good. We've only got 10,000. Look at this car. This looks fast. Let's have a little look at it. Three guys left. We've only lost one. That went better than planned. That went better than I could have imagined. So how do we get up there? Can we go around that circle area right along the top sort of way like that? Let's try it. Let's try it. Move. Just gonna try and take all the top roads. Left, keep going left, left, left. We just took out your compound, boys. Sorry, area now. Now we're on to the next one. Look, she checked my ammo. I don't have any bombs now. I don't have any bombs now, that's one thing. Ooh. That car didn't last long. Right, wait here. Two bombs, in fact, they're the other bombs. And they got Tommy.
Whoa,
got everything I need. Got everything I need, let's go. Let's just get straight into it. Police seat. What happened to my police seat? Just went. I must just go after you. You bomb a car. After you attack a compound that goes up, and it must die down or something. It's just vanished there. Right, can we go around here and up out of this corner? Think we can. Think we can, this big circle area. Escape. What, one thing I'll say great about this game, it just captures the vibe. It just captures the vibe. It doesn't matter, go ahead here. Just captures the vibe of a movie. The music, the scenery, the characters, everything. Now, there is a bit with Pev in the sense of once you've completed some of the main missions, even though you're saying you're driving and things, but it's not too bad, it's still fun. But one thing, like, there is a lot of properties in it, it's the same kind of so if they were to modernize it, I think they'd need more variation than that, possibly. More variation than that. Right, let's go. We're going in Barzini's. Here we go. Wish me luck. Hey, Tagatelli, sorry. Hey, Tatalia, sorry. Fucking Tagatelli. What am I fucking saying? Tagatelli. Fucking idiot. Right, boys. Where's our fighters? This boy's useless. You get him, big boy. Or I'll get him. No fucking game. Jesus. Lost a bit of health. This is looking like you probably. Is this the best compound in the game? This is looking like a nice compound, eh? We lost it. Oh no, backup's coming, backup's coming. Smoked their cars out. Then what hurt more man? Oh no, we've got them two-star. Two-star. My poor man, well, my poor man, where is he? I can come in and save him. Come in and save him, boy. Right, let's march on. Let's march on. Alright, what's the plan of attack? They blend into that trees. That's only hedges, whatever. How do we get into here? Looks like we go around here. Being careful to jump right anywhere at me. And here? Is it? Nope. Where are they? Here's the door. Shit. Alright, they got me. This is a nice compound there. This is a real nice one. Just wait to see who appears. Here they come. Come on, boys. Hey, not coming with me. Come on. My nose is itching. Shit. Need some help here. There we go. I've only got one guy left, I better take it. There's some health. 80 health and well, wait for that health to regain a little bit. Now we've got another guy here I'm seeing. I'm gonna let them do that. I'm gonna just kill them. Atomic guns. Full. Right. Let's plan this again. Let's not muck this up. So we're going up here. Yep. Up. So just, it's not too far. Up and straight to that door there, okay? Let's go. Now let's just plant a bomb as close to possible to that edge. Here we go. Did the guys survive? Hopefully they did. Right, on to compound 2 we go. Here they come. Got brick walls defending them. Shit, have I went too far? Where the hell are they shooting at me? Where the hell are they? There's one. There's one that will help. I think we got them. Can we just let ourselves regain a little bit? Let's sneak right ahead again. There's the main doors there. Take a look, just go. Is anyone else gonna trigger? Yep. Something's triggering. Shit. Where's it?
Get behind me, boss.
Can't see her yet. In that window, eh? Little bastard. Two guys in there. Here we go in the door. Good job, boys. Three boys left. Three left, in fact. Right. Oh, he's shitting his back. Move. Where did that shit from? Sometimes it's hard to. This is definitely the best compound, I think. Here's a way out. robots work out? Where's the stairs?
Ah, now we gotta kick your ass.
Is it on? It can't be upstairs. It's always downstairs. Something I'll look around. Is this a stupid idea? Here's some health. Here's a guy though. There we go. Back down.
I'm taking a breather, boy. Come back when you...
Health's back down to halfway.
Fuck it, my health!
Shit! Shit, 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 shit. Had it all done, man.
Too busy fanning a bit, walking a bit, just looking at it. Oh, I lost the businesses. Ah, fuck it. We bombed one already, so we just gotta go and bomb the other one. Lame. Lame as hell. Let's see how we're doing ammo wise. Yuck. That sucked. Thought I could get it done here. Lame as hell. Still got our hitman though. Whatever the hell they call him, I don't know what they call him. Enforcer? God knows. Up and go far as I can then take a right. Let's go. Let's go right ahead. Let's not muck about.
Thank you.
Wasting ammo. $18,000, that's what we're into. Man, all that business is in the moment getting $18,000, man. That blows, man. That really does blow. Let's see what happens when we complete this compound. What happens with pay or any bonuses or anything. Come on, boy, out you come. Oh, shit. Fucking hell, that's one of the dumb men right here. Let's move on to these guys. Let's sneak ahead. Still got that guy over there. And we've got your window boys. Ammo's low. We'll have to switch guns. Which isn't good. We lost the Spectre. Do these jumps. Bang, bang. Let's jump. Boom, boom, boom.
Look out behind you.
Boom, boom. This gun sucks comparison. It's not bad, but it's not great. Like, just not great. How many guys we got? Just two. Just two, it looks like. Okay. I'm on 44 minutes on. Get ammo. 21. Where the hell is that shooting? Sometimes it's so hard to know where you're shooting from, eh? Catch him. Nothing. Let's see what's out here. I think this is a way outside. Yep. It's a way outside. So where the hell are we going in this compound to get this last compound under our control? There's upstairs. Where's that sucker shooting from? Next, behind that door. Okay, let's go around here. It's outside. Is there another entrance I'm missing or something? Like, you can see I'm glitching through the door. Have I got to go and find a key? Upstairs or something? Who knows? Let's go and look around. I've been in the kitchen, there's none. There's only one way to go. Upstairs. Many ammo. Spectre's getting a lot of ammo built up. Alright, come on. Come on, suckers.
I'll be over here, boss. Don't let things get out of hand.
Thanks. Some more Spectre ammo. And there's some health. Let's switch back to Spectre for a minute. I'm ready to drop in some boys. We're upstairs now, let's see what we've got up here. Look at this. Let's try and... let's use a free aim. Shit, fucking the car. Let's blow up that car. Okay, got some of them chumps. Alright. Move, 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 move. Where are we going? Where the hell are we going? Is this same stairs? What's this? What is this? Sheesh, man, I'm going on a maze. This house is a maze, man. What? This way? Right, now we need to plan a route out of here. We need to plan a route out.
I can't get a good shot.
Don't work out how the hell we're getting out of here. There we go. So this is a right. So, straight ahead. As this is going to be a close one. Oh shit! Holy fuck! Shit, my health. Man, I've got to wait here. I've got to let myself recover. Oh shit! Yeah, please don't get me. Please don't get me. Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Get him! Go down, deal one, man. So I'm going to get a health ball. Did he get him? Do I risk it or do I wait? I'll wait. I don't want to do all that work and... no, I'm just going to take my time. Fuck it, there's more than one! You dumb fuck! Go ahead, I'm fighting, man! That's what I'm fucking paying you for! It's pissing me off that I'm not fucking going down the deal, man. It's pissing me right off the balance. There's one dealt with, because I've dealt with them. These guys are being useless. And now they're going to jump out at me. Where are they? Where are they? Making sure there's no one else hiding or anything. Right. Wish me luck. Oh, got caught in the scares. Come on. 4, 3. Is this even possible? Oh, Jesus, just made it. 2000. You've taken control of Mad 10. All compounds destroyed. Respect 40,000. 400,000. Sorry. We've won the war against the Brazinis. Objective complete. Go to the Corleone compound. Compound for an important meeting. There we go. We've done it. Upgrade your skills. 4 points for that. Wow. 30% more business income. We're going to be raking it in now, surely. There we go. We've maxed it a few. We've got a lot to max out. And we've got a good few to max out here. Right. So... where's our nearest fast travel? How much money have I got? Only 32 grand. I think I could have bought another property, but... so here we go, we've bombed every compound, we've destroyed the other families. Now there's still a lot of businesses to take over. I don't know, I think you have to complete that to get Dawn of New York. Let me check Tom's report. All peaceful. In fact, what's it? Career progress. So I'm nearly... I've got a Dawn. I'm about to become a Dawn, I think. I think that's what happens in there. Straight down here, and then there. On the wrong side of a road for Americans. Can I get out of here? Don't know how a slot tunnel thing works. God knows. Police. Police is coming for me. To go for you. Fuck, 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 fuck. Come on, car! Stuck on the stupid edge, fucking piece of crap. I've got a 40 rank on the blue bar, whatever that means. I'm not sure what it means. Alright. Let's go. Let's save. Let's save. Good, everything good. I'll get our helper guy when he's out there having a street fight or something. God knows what he's doing. Alright, now we get our phone. I'll talk about my future, good. Okay. My little A, where we want to go? To the Coyon compound. We can go straight here. Now this is a handy benefit as well from being the underboss. And go straight here. I think maybe they should add it in the fast travel straight here before your underboss. Maybe it would have saved a bit of time driving there a good few times. Right, let's see what we got in store. Big moment here. I can't remember, it's that many years since I played this game. It's the best part of 20 years. And I never played the Dawn's edition, I played the normal edition on PS2. Right, let's see what's going to happen. We're into the big time. Let's see, guys. And girls, if any girls are watching. Okay. There we go. Bit gay kiss in the sand, but never mind. It's all good. Look at that. Good thing we changed his look to cool look here. We don't want a goofy look, man. Look at that. We're the Dawn. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Amazing. Congratulations on your promotion to Dawn. Respect, 400,000. Money, 250,000. Promotion benefits, payday income increased. More skill points, let's see. Two more. What are we going to go for now then? Yeah, I need the power to fight that boxer, in fact. This is the one we need to upgrade. Can we take back points from our other one, I wonder? What can we do without? I mean, I could... Is there any way to roll it back? Nah, I don't think there is. Perk. Executioner, congratulations, you have unlocked a new perk. Your enemies are now more vulnerable to your execution move, so you won't have to damage them as much before pulling off an execution. Probably couldn't use it on the boxer. Let's see. Wonder what happened to Michael.
Exploding businesses and taking over rackets earns you regular money, kid. It could build a career off your weekly income. Try to keep the business operational, and the cash will start rolling in. If you don't make money, you never move up in the family ranks.
Extort every merchant and take over every racket. Come the dawn of New York, say. Okay. That's our final goal, so we've been on our way to doing that. Let's see if there's anyone else to talk to since we're at dawn now. Michael.
Get out there and do your job. I'll have something for you later.
See, that's a strange thing. It doesn't explain why you're at dawn and he's not anymore. I mean, you're a dom because of the game, you've leveled up, yeah. But storyline, he just gives it up. We're just the same room, a different door. Anyone else, friend? It's just the way back, isn't it? No, it's locked. Nothing here, nothing here. Let's have a look. Do we need any supplies?
I'll be over here, boss. Don't let things get out of hand.
Let's see what he's saying.
Hey, kid. I got a job for you, but it could get a little messy. Interested? I can handle a little mess. Who's the target? Bobby Marcolini, a Cuneo soldier. Mixed his personal affairs with business, and now one of my guys is dead. Make it look like an accident. No bullets in the body, kid.
Okay, we'll try that later on, maybe. We still got some money now. Let's see what our week... Let's see what our daily income is now, especially if we've leveled up. Our bonuses are 10% and 20% whatever. Health for that guy. Okay. Nothing else up here. Nothing in this bedrooms with old style wallpaper. In this bedrooms, okay. So where the dawn now? Well, we're not the dawn of New York City. Still got work to do. Let's go save over here. Now this is the thing we'll do this stream. It's a hell of a lot of businesses to take over. We've took over at two big.
Go on ahead. I'll be right here.
There we go. We've got a dawn rank. Let's have a little study. Little career. Here we go, we're the dawn. We are the dawn and we're halfway to dawn of New York City. We're not, maybe not even halfway, underneath halfway. So we've got a fair bit to do. Now, while I tackle this stream, let's have a work out how much I've got to do. That's 1 hour I've been on. It's a hell of a lot of businesses. So let's look at Brooklyn. We've completed Brooklyn. As far as I'm aware, everything's ours. We completed Little Italy. Got everything. We've got everything in New Jersey, bar that one boxer. Now I think I need to level up my... Black Hand, is there any way? Ah, right, Black Hand is what I should have been upgrading. Is there any way to take my damn points back? That's a hang, that would be nice. Wait, I'm gonna look on my phone, 2 seconds. not seeing anything about reassigning my skill points, so Enforcer level 30. Oh, let's read that. Complete Executioner. Makes enemies more vulnerable to execution moves, okay? Perks, Enforcer points. 30 Enforcer points. Unlimited ammunition for all guns. How many have I got? 30. So I think it's these points here, is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Don't know if these count. 9. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 on that page. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29. Okay, we easily got 30, so it's not that. Improve hit squad. Improved hit squad. Hit squad. Pistol whip, I've got that. Improved 27 upward arrow points, so I must be close because I've already unlocked that. The perks allow you to call in the Corleone hit squad twice as often. So how did I work out how many? Now let's have a little look. So we've got Hell's Kitchen and we've got Mitten. We've got so many businesses. I don't know, can I be bothered doing that stream? Probably not. While I fast travel up here and save. And then get next stream I'm going to try and just lash them all. And hopefully get enough upgrade points to beat Boxer over there. They fight him, and name of fighting upgraded. I neglected the fighting quite a lot. I went for a gun. Right, so let's fast travel. Up to about there, I'll be fine. We've nearly got unlimited ammo. That would be great. It's a grind getting these businesses, man. It is a grind. It's a long, drawn-out process. But it's a satisfying process when you get done, I suppose, eh? Right. So, I'm going to be back next stream. And let's have a... let's try and work out how many there is. Quickly, I'm just going rough count, I'm not going to be totally accurate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, tubers, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 42 businesses. Oh my good God, man. Oh my good God. This is going to be a chore doing this. Should we maybe, another thing we could do is start buying these properties. Should I go and start buying a couple? Let's score a million. I think I might. Let's work out where's the nearest one. I'm going to start tackling these. I've got none in this sort of area. Right, let's go up for this one, I think. Let's get some properties. We'll get a couple of these. Well, I don't want to stream, I don't know. I can buy one. I can save here and then. See what sort of value they're going to be in this area. So this is going to be a grind out all these businesses now. Hopefully get enough perk points to... well, I don't have ammo, that would be sweet. So I'd save me having to keep going back doing that, I would save a lot of hassle.
All right. Aren't you one of those
made men? Don't stop here if you know what's good for
I come with an offer from the Corleone family.
I'm happy to pay for protection.
I'm really wanting to see what my next payday is going to be. Where is that? Where's the safe house? Must be in here.
Let's put a bullet in his head and be done with it.
Here we go. What's the price? 100,000. Holy crap. May as well, man. Well, let's see on the map. Have we took over that business? No, we haven't. Let's go and sort these guys out first. Get one business under.
I'll be over here. Don't let
them... We got
holy crap. They got me. Crap. Unlimited ammo. I'm so close. Let's see, level 40, so... What is it? I'm level 42 there. On that blue bar. Enforcer... 38 enforcer points, unlimited ammo. I get it now on that page. So I need... Let's see how close I am. 30. 1, 2... 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm nowhere even close, man. Ack. I wish I could take some off this one. I could take some back. I could take 3, 4, 5 maybe even off that. 1, 2, 3, 4. Even still, fuck. Wish I upgraded that more now. Wish I upgraded that more for ammo. Damn it. Where's that house we just bought? Fuck. Let's just save and get out. Let's just save here and call it for today. We'll be back tomorrow. Done 2 streams today on this. Made a hell of a lot of progress. But now it's just to grind out businesses. Next stream. Finish us off. I'm not getting many viewers, man. How is people not want to view this great, great game? That's what I don't understand. People's playing Fortnite and Warzone again. People's playing Mario, whatever. I like Mario, but don't get me wrong, but there's so many Mario guys. Do we need more variety, guys? Playing different games each time, you know? Fortnite, Warzone, man, again, stupid amount of viewers each time. It's crazy. Real gaming's dying out, people. That's for sure. Retro, keep your retro games going. Right, let's go.
The other families of history, thanks to you.
Here we go. Other families of history, thanks to me. Even though they're not, they still own some businesses.
Go on ahead, boss. I'll be right here.
We're 15 minutes away from being, basically 15 minutes away from being 17 hours in this, and it's going to take, I don't know, how many hours, 2 to 3 more hours, I'm guessing, to get at dawn of New York City status, and then that'll be us. So there's our guy. It's been a good stream, got an hour and 11 minutes into it, got the dawn status now. Hoping my next payday is going to be a big, juicy payday. So I'm hoping now. So we'll see how we go next time. We'll try and finish this off on one stream. Hopefully, maybe it'll be 2 streams. 1 or 2. And that'll be done. That'll be no more than 2. So we'll see you then for that. Thanks, you. And this is my pages, just to let you know. I'm on Eddie G TV. Facebook Gaming. YouTube, Eddie /G/TV, YouTube. And there's another guy called ADG TV on YouTube, so just search ADG space G space TV space Sonic or something. A game I played, or maybe The Godfather, it might come up now. And on Twitch, I'm ADG underscore TV on Twitch. So give me a follow on everything. Give me a like, give me a share if you're on Facebook, whatever. Anything you can do, tell your friends about me. Let's get this streaming going, this channel going. Thank you for any support. See you next time, and I'll be finishing this off, hopefully. Bye.